Today is 26 June 2018. This 9-year-old female here, Shizu.
She came in 1 month ago, right? Both eyes closed, was it? Was it this time?
1 month?
So she like...
She just came back,
so
she should be like...
I don't know, maybe who brought her here.
There were two side ulcers, and then the other didn't want other treatment other than this conservative treatment.
No, because we just took her back only. Our friend adopted her for like about 2 years, and then she brought her back.
Okay. Well, they return back the dog to you. Know?
Yeah.
Now this one already dry eye already.
Dry eye already.
No tears.
We've been cleaning every day. Nothing but your water.
That's the left. The right. Here you hold her on the right one. Let me check whether there's an ulcer.
It's okay.
Mm.
It's okay. Hmm? It's okay.
How old is it? 9 years old. Is she sweating? Is she sweating the eyes?
Sometimes.
I'm sorry.
The fluorescent eye stain to check for ulcers. I'm going to drop it. Give it a while, that's not a bit cool.
Is it?
It's okay, puppy.
Is it orange?
Yeah, there's a dye. So if after a while this ulcer will be green colour. The cornea will be green.
I just scratch all of them. Still dry there.
You know, the ulcer will be over there. I just check both eyes. Huh? The dry eye has been quite long. That's all you doing.
I don't know. If she came 1 month ago, I don't know.
Not was it with you?
No.
She came back 2 days ago.
Yeah, the other party doesn't want her. Like that. They didn't want the treatment that time.
Our
records show.
That's the truth. Then what they do for it? Nothing. You didn't prescribe anything.
They just do some eye drops or something.
What should we treat now?
No,
something.
Last time the treatment was to close up the eyelid. So
that close up the eyelid?
So that the ulcer will heal. The treatment not
concealed.
Okay. The standard treatment is teach the eyelid like this.
Close up the eyes.
Eyelids.
Uh-huh.
Then the eyes, also inside the heel.
So she should be blind for a while.
No, yeah,
eyes
then there was treatment for 2 weeks. Okay, now we see this right eye first.
Uh-huh.
I'll get some eye drops first. Hold on first. Quick, let me get eye drops first.
But why is there this mucusy thing?
Oh, the one is to build the dry eyes.
Yeah.
Let me know, no more tear production. But it may be a long time, because the previous owner had it for a long time, right?
I don't know.
No, I mean,
I don't know anything. She didn't tell us anything.
No, I mean she had this dog for some time. Right?
2 years long.
Yeah.
Huh?
Because this breed is very prone to this.
Yeah.
High ulcers, relax.
Stop it.
Now, just relax.
Stop it. Switch his back.
Come this side. Relax, sir. Come. Relax, slowly. Slowly.
Switch it, come. Okay. Let that this way.
Let the tear drop. What's
wrong? It's green.
Yeah.
It means outside.
If it's green.
Maybe green.
Yeah, let me check.
What is it? Mucus? Slime, whatever it is.
Mucus. It's not green, but the ulcer was there a long time.
There's
no recent ulcer. There's a bit of green, but this is quite long.
Her pupil is a little bit cloudy on normal.
The lens is cloudy. This is cataract.
Right? Cataract?
Let's see the side first. You hold it slowly again.
Good.
Come
on, look. Look, come here. Let's see how fat
you
are. Come on. A whole 6 kg. 12 pounds. You
want to
wipe it?
Yeah.
Let me try.
So she
knows.
And
then
close the eyes.
So she
got. Let me close the eyes. Closer. smelly your eye.
Normally it's the mouth, but that's not good. Okay, come. Enough like this.
Mm.
I throw the other one.
Okay.
I have a look first time.
Mm. Yes.
Doctor, see iron. No wonder she don't dare come in just now. She's been here.
Yeah, this one definitely has dry eyes. But also, it's been a long time really.
Yeah.
Means what? The ulcer is closed or still open?
Closed up the hue really. This one is not pure green, this whitish.
Right? Yeah.
Yeah.
So there's no ulcers now, no recent ulcers. This one also you can put teardrops off. Tearing.
So teardrops will clear the mucus?
Yeah.
It will clear the mucus.
It helps to clear, but every day
is a problem. Do you have another cotton thing I can help
you? So when the ulcers close, it will still be there or what? Because this one closed, right?
Close eyes. Yeah.
This one closed already. But it's still there, so it's healed, but it will always be there.
It's healed. Yeah, but
so why is
it?
But
not?
You gotta maintain it.
Oh, then it will go away. Then the green color
will
go away.
Yeah,
it's not so bad.
She's so paranoid about
other
people. Okay. Alright.
Both eyes are. Okay, this side.
So,
what
is this
eye drop?
Just
saline
or?
No, this is
medicated.
Antibiotics.
She doesn't have like conjunctivitis or anything like that.
No, don't
have
that. The rainer is coming to come.
Yeah, she's coming to me.
She's okay. Oh, okay. Bolia, no more. So the eye drops will help, is it?
Yeah, but it's not cure.
Hey, stop! What is outside that one with your phone?
We just hope that the whole thing will be less inflamed.
Yeah.
So the tear production comes back again.
Yeah.
But no more bright sunlight, you know.
She's in the house most of the time.
No more bright sunlight.
But doesn't seem to affect her sight at all. She's still walking around seeing something.
Yeah, see her.
Can
I see it from there. Then cut the hair short, the whole thing, the whole face.
Yeah, we already cut already.
Oh, here.
Cut some more. Okay. La. Just don't irritate the eye.
So it's been a long time, I think, the owner being here. This
yes.
is not more easy to maintain.
She, the previous owner, also her husband ended up hospital.
Okay, so.